my first mashup and kept that shit on replay. Wanted to rap, so I got a mic for my B-Day. I made some money just by selling shit on eBay. Yeah, I recorded tracks in my closet on a USB microphone with a couple socks on it. Put a new track up and got a couple people watching. Now thousands of people anticipate when I drop shit, asking for feedback, posting shit on forums. 99% of people would see my posts and ignore them. Music was my hobby that just started out of boredom. Writing down my feelings and I would just record them. I made business cards and kids ripped them up. I spent an hour of my time trying to pick them up. So if you doubting yourself, think about giving up. Look at me now, man, this isn't where I pictured us, but it's where we're at. So keep your head up. That's real.
It's such a shame for us to part.
It is.
Nobody said
I gotta take
it
y'all
was
back.
No one ever
and it goes like this. Closest friends, we went our separate ways. I was busy with music, I didn't leave the house for days. I withstood a substantial amount of hate. Suburban white rapper, I felt really out of place. Yeah, I tried hard to keep my head up. Haters knocked me down, but I knew I had to get up. Overcoming struggles, but I was constantly fed up. Got my umbrella, cause I knew that the rain wouldn't let up. Constantly was told that I need to grow up. Then I did my first show, people came and they showed love. No name a year ago, in a sense that I'm blown up. Girls was embarrassed to be with me, so we broke up. But I didn't let it get to me. My biggest fans used to be the ones who messed with me. Gave up on school, parents started thinking less of me. Rose above my struggles and now they just faded memories. Yeah.
Nobody said it was easy.
And that's real talk.
It's such a shame for us
for real,
to part.
Saying. I just hate seeing people think that they can't accomplish their goals, feel me? Cause I'm walking, living, breathing proof. Everything I said was the truth. I tried hard to fit into two. Fuck it, you guys get the point. You'll never give up. Anything is possible. Follow your dreams.